Hey everyone, Syed here from WP Beginner. Yesterday, Grant Griffith from Headway Themes sent me a copy of their latest and greatest version 3.0 beta, and I've been playing around with it. One of the coolest features of this release is their grid system, which pretty much lets you create every design you want visually. You can even edit the child themes that are going to be available visually. So I'm going to walk you through and literally show you a hands-on version of this. So right now I'm creating or customizing the blog index page, which you can see is blank right now. But so you're wondering how exactly does this work. So all you have to do is pretty much click right here and bam, you got a grid, and you can create it and say this is header. And then you can create another grid and say I want my navigation right here. You can create another grid right here and say this should be my where my content should go. You can create another grid right here and say this is where my sidebar should go. Then, oh well, maybe I forgot to add my breadcrumb. So you can just drag it down and create another one and say this is where my breadcrumbs should go. You can align it. So as you can see, this is pretty drag drop. If you want to make this like to match the height of the sidebar, and then let's say you want to add a widgetized footer, you can do so also as well here. Pretty much by creating another widget area and then another widget area. Sorry, I'm doing it really fast, so I might not have the exact proportions, but as you can see, like this, this is really, really easy to do, and I think this is going to be a great tool for WordPress beginners who want to be able to customize their themes but don't know any code, because as you can see, this is pretty code free. And I want literally I'm done right here. I have created a blog page, and then like I can go and customize the styling for my header in terms of like color wise. I can change the background color of this and literally go around, do whatever the heck I want to do with it. I can create a custom home page. As you can see, I'm just like customizing the blog index, but I can customize my single posts, like pages, the media pages, the archives. I can even create like custom page templates. So if you're want to create like landing pages, if you want to create a custom home page, like you can do so with this. And I think this is a very, very powerful tool in the making. I was told that they have a lot of child themes coming. I was also told that they're going to change their pricing model to go on annual version. So if you buy it, you only get upgrades and support for 1 year. Currently, you get updates and support forever. Right now, they're on the forever plan, but to keep the business scalable, they're going to go on an annually plan. But if you buy it now, you will be grandfathered in with the forever plan. So I recommend you get grandfathered in right now.